Hi, I'm Daniel, and I'm going to show my prototype for a slot car lap counter. So this is the small track that I assembled for this test, and this is the cars, and that's then a potentiometer which causes the cars to accelerate. Basically, here we have some light-dependent resistors, and when the car gets through, it has a small cutting signal that the computer can get this information. But the sensors are actually connected to this board here. This is an Arduino board which connects the sensors to a microcontroller. And the software that's running in this controller has some thresholds, and depending on what's the input and output, it's going to send over the USB the information about the car getting through the sensor. So here I can control, like, according to the length of the track and to the timings, I can calculate many things in the slot car. I also put the control here that the software can communicate through the USB to the microcontroller that on his hand is going to talk to this board here that I also developed. This board has four relays that cut the energy from the tracks. So when the car is working and running happy towards victory, I can simply come here and stop relays. So those are the relays working. You can't see, but you should hear. So what happened here? Let's see. I'll try to accelerate with one hand and recording with the same hand, and I crash. That is me. I crash. So let's put him back. Okay, relay one hand. And now can change the relay with the other hand here. So I crashed, that was not the relay. And when I got over the sensors, they got a little bit crazy because I was blocking the signal. So turn off sensor 3 and there my car stops. Activate. Stop. And there is it. Well, you might have noticed that when I touched when I went there to fix the car, the sensor got my arm getting to the light. So we can fix that simply by having a tunnel of light. So I can turn on things here, the lights turn on, then you put the lights over the sensors. Where are they? There they are, over the sensors. I will reset because it got many rubbish readings from that. And now the sensor is going to be very accurate. And of course the relay is off, so the relay here, and there we go, and crash. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll try to optimize the system, and I'll probably publish it later on YouTube. If someone wants the schematics or give some ideas, just keep in touch. Thank you.